A ceremonial signing of bills was held today in Lafayette. Governor Edwards signed into law regulations to ease the opioid crisis and another law expanding Medicaid options for children with disabilities.
This is just another effort that we have, and I'm very hopeful and optimistic that years from now we will look back at today as having made a tremendous difference in our fight against opioid misuse.